I remember when, I remember when I lost my mind. There was something so perfect about that phrase. Even your emotion had an echo, so much space. When I was out there without a care, I was out of touch. But it wasn't because I didn't know enough. I knew too much. I think you're crazy. Probably. The time of your life, but think twice. That's my only advice. Come on now, who do you, who do you think you are? Bless your soul. Really think you're in control? Since that little look like fun, but it's no coincidence I could, and I can die when I'm done. I think you're crazy. Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Does that make me crazy? Probably.
There's one kind of upsetting thing. Lately, we've had a few more people here. I'm not used to hearing myself clap. So I'm always afraid to have one person clap. It was sincere. It wasn't. But
we're used to
I started clapping, and I realized there's not anybody else. There we go. So that's one thing. On just the radio, you know, it's less obvious, but... When you have cameras on, it, you know, it's a little more obvious.
I appreciate
yeah, thanks for the claps.
Well, I will clap if you want, but I also can just smile if you want. But could we get to know you guys a little better? Could you both introduce yourselves and talk about how you got to be playing together and living here and all that?
Yeah.
Well, me and Mama Chat go way back.
Way back.
We go way back. And we used to play music several years ago, and then... Recently, Carrie moved to town here, which is where I am, and, you know, we
started back up,
get things back going. So it's only been a couple months.
Could I get a clarification? Did she follow you here, or was it a coincidence? Or
no, I had.
We bribed her. Slowly. Yeah,
slowly. And I lived in Deerfield, and if anyone knows where that is, very expensive.
Suburbs?
Suburbs of like North Shore.
Yeah.
Super expensive. Couldn't afford anything. And I got music here. Everything is affordable. The bars are cheap, so I like it down here.
That's the strangest thing is I mainly got to know bars strictly from if they had live music, I went. If they didn't have live music, really not so much. But then I started going to concerts in some other places. And I was talking to somebody like, yeah, a cheap drink is like $14. So they're like, where are you going? I said, I hope you at least got the good stuff. He's like, no, those are the bad drinks.
No, that's the Miller Lite.
So yeah, there are some perks of Champaign Urbana.
Love it so far.
So
we're glad to be here.
The only way I see that being good is if like somebody's trying to quit drinking anyway, then you know they couldn't afford to. But
yeah, that's not me. Don't worry.
Yeah, then.
We are not quitting.
No, I'm never going to quit that.
So I guess before we go on, do you have any upcoming engagements that you want to tell people to come to?
Well, yeah, you can usually find us at a few of the several locations. The Loose Cobra out in Tolono does artists, you know, songwriters event there, and that's once a month.
Could I posit something here?
Yeah.
As soon as there is a trolley, a tram, a bus, a stagecoach, any way that if you do not have a car, you drive yourself to get to Tolono.
Hey, you hop in the truck. You hop right in the back of the truck.
I mean, can you hop on a freight train? Because I have not found other than people saying, I know this guy.
Follow
you know, I
the
don't,
tracks.
All the shows, a lot of the shows seem to be moving to Tolono, and that's wonderful because I gather Tolono didn't have a lot of shows before that, but no. I get jealous because I hear about these shows and there's just not any way to go to them. So,
yeah, well, this Loose Cobras, like I say, we go there once a month, and then Memphis on Main does a nice open mic we
Wednesdays.
Like to go to.
Yes.
And,
that's practically across the street from here.
Yeah,
so
yeah. No, it's right there. Mm-hmm.
I can get myself there even in freezing rain.
And Nick Ailes hosts that, and so we enjoy going there. And then Canopy
Club.
Yeah.
Love Canopy Club.
And Boomerangs also does a great original artist.
I don't know if any younger people are back in town yet that this would apply to, but one thing about the Canopy Club is with Urbana laws, you don't have to be as old to get into the Canopy Club. And used to, for years, be an issue whenever they'd talk about raising the bar age. These are where cultural events are held. These are where music events are held.
Right.
And there'd be people that don't drink that want to check out live music. And the city council was always saying, well, you know, people only go to bars to drink. So I like knowing that music venues are accessible if people are going for the music. You know, if they're going for, I don't know, if they're not going for the music, it's a different argument. But if they're going to have shows at bars, I like to know that people who support the artists can support the artists. So,
yeah.
Personally.
Yeah. Well, there's plenty of those places around, and we try to find them.
Yes. Just any place we can play, we'll play. Well, anywhere.
My kitchen. Could you know?
I was about to say, if anyone's basement's of it, we can do that. That's fine. I don't care. Pay us in beer. But, and we have it at Facebook, Mama Chap on Facebook. Just Mama and then Chap on Facebook.
And did you want to explain where that came from?
Yeah, sure. So it was it's actually the name of a chicken we once really loved.
Rest in peace.
Dog and a chicken. Her name was Mama Chap. She was a lovely bird, and she's gone now.
But isn't Chap short for something?
My last name's Chapman. So there's also that. And there's a lot of story. There's also, we play a lot of Sorry. There's a move that we have called the Chap. So, and I'll explain that to you later off camera. It's a great game.
There's many levels.
Many levels to the Mama Chap.
Two quick things. Do you know a band called the Chap?
No.
I think they might be British. They're definitely indie.
Actually, I think I did look them
up.
And I will be playing them in a few weeks, probably. They're weird. Kind of fun.
To look into that.
But yeah, you should probably be aware of them because you'll be, you know, you might be side by side in the index.
That's true.
And have you ever looked into getting a sponsorship from Chapstick?
Yeah, well, being Chapman, my name, I hear that a lot. Like, oh, your lips look Chappy, you're Chapstick.
We had a local band. They were only able to put out one of their albums because Budweiser gave them like $3,700, I think. And So people were like, ooh, corporate. You know, but, I mean, it was an album that wouldn't have existed otherwise that people really loved. So.
Oh, I'll sell that. I don't care.
I figure if you have the natural advantage there anyway, I wouldn't judge you for...
No. Hey, Chapstick, call us.
And you know what? Talk to Vaseline. Talk to other Blistex, whatever companies, and see who gives you the best quote.
I agree.
Make them work for it.
Tis the season of chap.
Man, I didn't think I'd get some business ideas here. This is good.
Yeah, keep them coming, man.
Yeah, because again, you know, if one of those other companies offers you a better deal,
I'll take it.
Whatever puts out the records, right?
Yeah. Make that money.
We were gonna say we do originals in addition to covers. And we're working on that.
Yes, we are. Since
we're new.
Yeah,
there will
be
more.
We're brand new.
So now we're going to do a lot of covers, a very small ratio of originals.
But
the next song is an original.
This is an original. We like it. But yeah, definitely more to come in the original genre of us.
Just point out when it's going to be an original, and I won't try to recognize where I know it from.
Okay, good. All right, thanks. So this song is called Exist, or Exits, because I can't read, but it exists. And it's a long time ago we wrote this. Thanks, y'all. What's this next one here? Okay, this is totally a cover. This is the cake version of I Will Survive, but it's also my version of I Will Survive.
Can I just ask one little question?
Yeah.
Are these the cake lyrics?
Yeah. Oh.
Because there's one little change they made that...
We could switch that.
That would be awesome.
Yeah, I was going to... We could do that.
Yeah, you could totally do the cake
you
version.
You caught that right away.
I remember when that was a new single on the radio.
Yes. But this is a little different than the original, for sure.
We have it right there, in fact.
Oh.
Do you know Frank Sinatra by them?
No.
That was the single afterward. I love it.
Oh, Frank Sinatra. Oh, yes, the song. I'm like, Frank Sinatra did I Will Survive? What? I don't know.
Could have. I don't know. He was
a busy guy.
He did a lot of songs.
He gets a lot of stuff. First I was afraid, I was petrified, kept thinking I can never live without you by my side. And I spent so many nights thinking how you done me wrong, and I grew strong, and I know how to get along. From your back, from outer space, I just walked in and found you here. Sad look upon your face. I should have changed the locks, should have made you leave your keys. If I'd have known till just one second you'd be back to bother me. Oh, not go walk out the door, head around now, you're not welcome anymore. Weren't you the one that tried to break me with desire? Think I crumble, think I'd lay down and die all night. I will survive as long as I know how to love. Know I'll be alive. I got all my love to give, and I got all my love to give, and I will survive. I will survive. Yeah, yeah. All the strength I had just not to fall apart, trying hard to mend the pieces of my broken heart. And then I've been so nights feeling sorry for myself. I used to cry, but now I hold my head up high, and you'll see me with someone new. I'm not the stupid little person still in love with you. Weren't you the one that tried to break me with desire? Think I crumble? You think I lay down and die? Oh, no, not I. I will survive. As long as I know how to love, know I'll be alive. Got all my love to give, got all my love to give. I will survive, I will survive. Thank you.
this. Oh, hey. Yeah. We got lots of songs. We got lots of songs here. We got to get through. This next song is an Amy Winehouse song. We're kind of obsessed with Amy Winehouse. Yeah, we should talk.
Say a little bit about Amy Winehouse.
I love her. Oh, what is there not to... We were really obsessed for like a couple months. Like,
we saw that movie, the documentary.
I went to see that like 4 times, and I never actually wound up seeing it. Everybody bailed on me every time I was supposed to meet
people. Oh, that's a sad story.
You must see that.
It's not as sad as her story.
Touche. Touche.
I have listeners who don't necessarily share my enthusiasm, but I think regardless of how her life went, I think she was probably one of the truest and freshest talents of the century.
Mm-hmm.
And it just makes me so sick that she wasn't able to do even more with it.
Ah, I know. I would have loved to hear more. Like, oh, she's the best.
And like I said, that you know, maybe if people don't like her album covers, or, you know, that has nothing to do with whether she had the chops.
Oh, she got that chop. She got them chops.
Somebody, actually, it made me happy. Somebody was accusing me of not liking produced music, production values, having no appreciation for that, because I only listen to, like, live recordings that are really raw. And I said, wait a minute. All I've been listening to that month was Back to Black. And I said, because they about convinced me. And I said, no, this ends that argument.
The guy who produced that album was Mark Ronson, I believe.
Oh, and he's, we've heard a lot more about him since then.
Yes, indeed. There's no accidents there.
Actually, it's funny you did the cake song, because I was listening to the Back to Black for a while, and I didn't even notice how much of it wasn't radio-friendly.
Yeah.
They did one.
Should we not do that?
Well, I'll say one thing. I got a single of Back to Black. You know the beginning of that song?
Yeah.
And you know how she has bells in her music?
Yeah.
Bells.
Like church bells or...
Oh, okay.
Well, there's one point, and I don't know how well I can say this on the air. It's clean. She said, he left no time for regret. Ding! And it just sounds like part of the music. It is such a good edit. But they just strike that bell right where they have to. And if you ever want, I think I have it in the booth if you want to hear it later.
We know.
But it's and I don't think they've ever made it for sale, because why would they? But I love that sort of thing.
Should I censor myself then?
If you want to ring a bell at that point or cough or something, that might be
I'll
nice.
Just but leave it blank.
You were very good at it on the last
We'll
song,
just leave right? it blank. Let you fill in. Hopefully I won't forget. Sorry if I do. I won't. But yeah, Back to Black. That's what I think we're going to do.
Oh, that's the song.
That's the song. We have a different Amy Winehouse song, too. But we're kind of obsessed. He left no time to regret. Kept his ways with his same old safe face. Me and my head high and my tears dry to get on without my guide. You back to what you knew, so far removed from all that we've been through. And life is like a pipe, and I'm a tiny penny rolling up the walls inside. We only said goodbye in words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to her. And I love Puff. And I live a troubled track. My odds are stacked. And I go back to black. We only said goodbye in words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to. We only said goodbye in words. I died 100 times. You go back to her and I go back to.
Thank you.
So, this is a Carole King song, this next song. I love this song. Everyone loves this song. And let's just go.
Yeah, we were going to do the whole album.
Yeah.
Tonight,
yeah.
Carrie wouldn't let me.
No. Never. Never. I'm a dictator. Okay. So, this is You Got a Friend. When you're down and troubled and your knees are loving care and nothing, nothing is going right, close your eyes and think of me and soon brighten up even your darkest nights. You just call up my name and you know wherever I am I'll come running to see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll be there, yes I will. You got a friend, you got a friend. If the sky's above you grow dark and full of clouds, and that old north wind begins to blow, keep your head together and call my name aloud. Soon you'll hear me knocking at your door. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'm running to see you again. Oh, baby, winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you have to do is call, and I'll breathe as I will. Oh, ain't it good to know that you've got a friend? People can be so cold. They hurt you, yes, and desert you. They'll take your soul if you let them. Oh, now don't you let them. You just call out my name, and you know wherever I am, I'm running, running, oh, see you again. Winter, spring, summer, or fall, all you got to do is go, and I'll breathe there, yes I will. You got a friend, you got a friend. Ain't it good to know you got a friend?
Thanks.
What's next? Oh. This is a No Doubt song. Come on in.
I think I mentioned normally around 10:30 I give the station ID, so I should probably do that.
Do it.
So this is WEFT Champaign 90.1 FM Web Sessions with, and we are not saying your name enough, so.
Mama Jap.
Yes.
Mama Jap.
You are, but I need to make sure, because I can say it 100 times. And the minute I walk away from the mic, somebody's like, who's this? So, branding. All right. You've already introduced a No Doubt song.
Yes.
What? I guess I'll find out.
You'll find out. It's Don't Speak. I gave it away.
So I was just, I feel terrible. I feel like the end of what I'm saying is probably over masking the notes to every intro, and I hope... we could play it back and it won't be a problem. But I was in the only time I've ever been in Vienna, Austria. I heard that song everywhere.
Really?
Before it was a hit here.
Oh,
and then I came back to the States, and it was just, I took a class over there. And then
Vienna's
always it debuted on the radio here like a month and a half afterward, maybe even less.
Oh, wow.
And so I always think of it as being a song from there, even though, you know.
Oh, wow.
Just, yeah, it was inescapable there. It was just everywhere.
You probably hate the song then.
It's been I was a wee lad then, so I've had lots of time to
repress. And
well, it's not like I've been overhearing it lately. So
that's true.
I feel like there's a don't sing joke, but it's called Don't Speak. So I'm enjoying it.
That was clever.
It sounded good.
That was good. My sides. Woo.
So do sing.
We will. You and me used to be together every day, together always. I really feel that I'm losing my best friend. Can't believe it could be the end. don't speak. I know just what you're thinking. So please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. No, 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 don't speak. I know what you're thinking. And I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. Our memories used to be inviting. Now they're all together mighty. What you're thinking, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. No, 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 don't speak. I know what you're thinking. I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. It's all ending. You gotta stop pretending who we are. Just what you're thinking, so please stop explaining. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. No, 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 don't speak. I know what you're thinking. I don't need your reasons. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. Don't tell me 'cause it hurts. I know what you're thinking, so please stop explaining. Don't. I know you're real good. At my list. I can't read. Yeah, so don't do Big Easy. Yeah. Okay, this is another original. It's about New Orleans because I love New Orleans. Everyone loves New Orleans. I love New Orleans. I love it. It's the best. So we wrote this song, Big Easy. It's the tuning hour. Everybody do the tuning dance. Toon, toon. Do, 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 do. This is our next song. A tuning dance. Everybody tune your guitar and your pants. Especially your guitar. Because you can't tune pants. There we go. It's tuning time. Oh, it's tuning time. Everybody doing the tuning time. Toon, toon, toon. Toon, toon, toon. Toon, toon that guitar. Got my 2 weeks vacation, my backpack full of swimsuits. I won't need them anyway, 'cause I'm gonna let it loose. I need some fun, need it right now. Party at Bourbon Street. I love jazz. So let's go jam down by the bayou. Oh, Big Easy, you are so sweet to me. You put on a show for me. There's so much to see. It's gonna break my heart when I got to go. Those streetcar bells keep ringing in my head. Walking down the French Quarter, hear the sounds of trumpets in the air. Trash is piling up and no one cares. No hustle and bustle, only in this town. It's beauty and laughter and beer all around. Out of jazz and you got jazz. So let's go jam down by the bayou. There's so much to say. Gonna break my heart when I got to go. Those streetcar bells keep ringing in my head.
I heard that one in Austria.
Yeah, you may not. If you did, I'm pissed.
Well, it's, when is it from?
Oh, when we wrote that?
Because it would have been really weird if I'd been over there and I'd heard it before you wrote.
Yeah, no, this was written like, what, 2011, 12?
Yeah, that was not possible.
Yeah, no, I think you're good. Or I'm good.
We're good.
Do you have booking information you want to give out to people, like a website or?
Right now, we just have our Facebook, Mama mm-hmm. Chap. That's Mama okay. Chap.
I think Mike already linked that.
Yep, I got that. We're still working on other sites and promotions, and we're just really dimming the music right
sounds
now.
Sounds good. I'm enjoying it.
Oh, thank you. Thank you so much. And you want to do a Led Zeppelin song? I'm really excited
for
this.
We gotta get a Zeppelin song.
We gotta get
now. You sure they won't sue you?
We didn't think about that.
We're a small piece.
Let's yeah, no, we'll take a risk.
If they listen to this and it offends them, then we deserve it.
Only reason I ask is I love the old Second City and SCTV stuff.
Oh, totally.
And literally every instance where they even reference Stairway to Heaven or anything,
they have to
take it off the box set.
Yeah.
The lawyers will not allow them to use any amount of money to include it. So entire sketches just have to be cut.
I've heard that.
If there's a rerun of this show, this is exclusive content for tonight. People listening back to this show 20 years from now will miss this part of the show. It's secret. You had to be there. Although, that is so close to that one song by Spirit.
The whole lawsuit.
That's Spirit.
Thing. Right.
So they have no legal standing to block Taurus? Is that what it's called?
I think you're right.
Well, it reminds me of Wayne's World, where he's playing Stairway to Heaven on the guitar, and then it says, "No Stairway!" No Stairway. It's not Stairway. We're doing Babe, I'm Gonna Leave You.
But what the best part was they had like Barry White doing Stairway to Heaven, supposedly. It wasn't really. So I can't hear Stairway to Heaven now without thinking baby, like every other word. Baby.
Oh, yes.
Everybody should talk like that.
I think so, too. I can't even try. I'm not even going to try.
Anyway, as you were.
All right, thanks. All right.
And how about if you just go until right before your last song, and I won't interrupt again because I know it's starting to get late. So.
Yeah.
You have like two more?
We'll probably skip. Yeah, we've got a lot of songs here. We'll figure it out. I'll pick two more.
This clock looks way faster than the one I've been reading in the booth.
Okay,
so.
Because I'm like, what?
53, I
guess.
Yeah,
3 minutes.
Yeah, so you got time for about two more, I guess. So I should just come back and talk after this. If I'd known that, I would have waited. But
okay.
Anyway,
yeah, sounds good.
Thank you.
Yeah, so this is Babe, I'm Gonna Leave You by Led Zeppelin. Leave you when the summer comes rolling. Leave you when the summer comes said, don't you hear him calling me the way they used to?
This is where we do the summing up before the last song.
What was that? I was busy.
This is where we generally tie together loose ends and sum up.
Okay.
Well, thank you, Todd.
Again,
thanks for having us.
WFT. Thank you.
This has been awesome.
Always a pleasure to be. I don't see as many concert listings as I used to, so there's a real comfort in knowing that there's going to be good music every Monday that I don't have to miss.
Oh, yeah, Mondays are crazy. All the open mics are Monday. Yeah.
No wonder I'm not at them, because...
because you're here.
Yeah, people tell me about...
I don't know why they're on Monday.
You know, there wasn't anything, and Monday was like the off night.
Nope.
And not anymore, so...
Monday's the new Friday.
It used to be Thursday was the weekend here, but...
Thursday's the new Tuesday.
It's all about your perspective, right?
Yes.
So let's see, you're Mama Chap.
Mama Chap.
Collectively Mama Chap and individually Mama Chap.
Together and
Doug and Carrie, you could call us Doug and Carrie if you want to be, if you know us.
Do you answer to Carrie and Doug?
Yeah, sure.
Just Doug and Carrie rolls off the tongue better?
Anything.
You know, whatever.
Really.
I'm good. I'm easy.
A simple hello would do fine.
You just point to me, really. I don't even need a name. I don't have much self-esteem, so you don't need I was kidding. That would go.
Could you give out your Facebook one more time?
Yeah, so that's Mama Chap, Facebook, just Mama Chap, that Mama, M-A-M-A, Chap, space, Chap, C-H-A-P. Come like us. We're going to have a lot more stuff on there. We're having some shows hopefully coming up soon, and get up in there, and we're so grateful that we're here tonight, and
we
appreciate that.
Happy to have you. Thanks to Mike Ingram for booking you.
Yes, thank you,
Mike, for making you come across as you should. I started to say making you sound good. You already sound good, but making it consistent over, you know, it's mixed for the radio. So,
yes, thank you.
Sound even better over the radio than you probably do in the room, just because of acoustics. So,
oh, good.
And you will have a CD of this very soon.
That's what I'm in for. That's all I came here for. The truth comes out.
No matter how busy I look on your way out, please stop in and say goodnight. It was good having you. Good meeting you.
Thank you so much.
Hope to run into you again soon. And this has been Wef Sessions with Mama Chap. Stay tuned for another hour of local music. We've got new music from, if I remember right, Shawla and Stuart Arp and a number of people who were on Wef Sessions recently and left their CDs, and I'm excited to play them.
Nice.
New for 2018.
Oh, cool.
And then that two-hour tribute to 1999. Cheers.
Thank you.
Bye.
All right, final song.
Yeah, so this is Change Is Gonna Come. Otis Redding did it. So many people have done this song. But it's one of my favorite songs. So I'm gonna do it. Thanks for having us again. It's been awesome. Change Is Gonna Come. I was born by the river in a little tent. Oh, just like that river I've been running ever since. It's been a long man in a notebook. Change gonna come. Oh, yes, it is. I was too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. 'Cause I don't know what's up there. Beyond the sky, it's been a long, long time coming. And I know change gonna come. Oh, yes, it is. Oh, I go to the movies and I go. Telling me, don't hang around. It's been a long, long time coming. No, change gotta come. Oh, yes, it is. Let I go to my brothers, and I said, brother, can you please help me? But every time he winds up knocking me again. This is great. Mama Chap.
Thanks again, guys.
Thank you. Mama
Thank
Chap.
Thank you, Perry Monk, for listening attentively.
Yay.
Appreciate that.
Thanks for the applause.